Happening around town, the 5th annual CreekFest brought crowds out to Tricentennial Park today. This year's festivities differed from years past. The festival provided space for local artists, small business owners, food trucks, live music, and fun activities for all ages. The free event highlighted the Mobile Bay NEP's plan to revitalize Three Mile Creek.